A mother of five who survived COVID and spent 2 months in a coma is now speaking out about her close brush with death. Death, I should say. Andrea Arriaga Borges was unvaccinated when she contracted the virus, and she's with us now. Andrea, thank you so much for being with us. It is so wonderful to see you. I'm so happy that you are here with us. And I'm just wondering if you can start by telling our viewers what you went through. You were in a coma for 2 months, and also about your recovery.
I tested positive on May 19th, and within 5 days, I was in the ER. From there, I was in a coma for 65 days. And here I am. I can't believe it. I spent a total of 4.5 months in the hospital. I still got a little bit of raspy voice from having a tracheotomy. I couldn't walk. I lost my motor skills, lost all my muscle, dropped about 35 pounds, and came home in a wheelchair, relearned how to walk again, and basically did not have water or food, couldn't talk for 4 months.
And here I am. It's amazing. And Andrea, your family thought they were going to lose you, right?
Yes, the doctors told my children, my sister, my husband, that I had like a 5% chance of survival. And even if I did, I'd be in the hospital till at least January. And I came home August 29th.
So I wonder now, what is your message about vaccines, as someone who knows about that decision to remain unvaccinated?
I was against it. And I don't want anyone to go through what I went through. And the only thing I can say is just add that extra layer of protection and get vaccinated, get the booster. I feel like everyone should have a choice, but at the same time, it's about protecting yourself and others.
Can you take us into your thinking, you know, before you were sick? Why? Because I think what so many people watching this will wonder is, why did it take nearly dying to change your mind about vaccines?
I was healthy. I had no underlying health issues. Not a smoker. Don't have asthma. Didn't have any heart problems. No lung problems. And I did not know that it was going to affect me the way it did. I thought I was going to be sick for 4 or 5 days and then be fine. And that's not how it went.
Well, Andrea, I thank you so much for being with us to share your story. I'm so thankful for you and for your family and your 5 kids that you were here to share this with us. Andrea Arriaga Borges, thank you.
Thank you.